Hello, my friends. I miss you very much. I know it's very difficult time for China and you spend a lot of time at home and maybe you miss football. That's why I have decided to show you some exercises that you can do at home.
Hi guys, my name is Gabi and my trainer Aram asked me to show you some of exercises.
我的中国朋友们，你们好，我是苏兰。我现在要给你们展示一下练习，你们可以在家做。
Hi players, my name is Vahel. I play football in FC Punic. I want to show you one skill. Try to do the same, please.
Hello, my friends from China. Hi, Kalamina. I'm 10 years old. I'm a football player in FC Punic. I want to join to Mr. Daniel Dance Challenge. And I have some exercises that I prepare for you.
Hi, my friends. I am Amalika. I train in football club Punic. Aram was my trainer.
Hi, guys. Today I invited Eric. He was my player when he was in your age. And today I want him to show you some exercises.
Hello, AC players. I hope you are good in China. And today I want to show you some exercise for home.
Hello, my Chinese little friends. My name is Paige. I am 20 years old. I am football player. I play in FC Punic and I have played in Armenia under 17 and under 19 national teams. I want to join my coach Aram's challenge. And I prepared some exercises that you can do at home. Remember, everything will be alright.
Hi, Birch. My name is Ben.
Hello, Birch. My name is Julian. I am 11 years old. Nice to meet you.
Hello, Birch. My name is Wilson. I am 11 years old. Thank you so much for your kind demonstration.
Hello, Birch. I am Kevin. Nice to meet you. I want to show you my best skills.
Hello, Birch. My name is Jaden. I am 9 years old. I am very glad to see your video, and I want to be the player like you. Thank you very much.
Hello, Birch. My name is Winter. Nice to meet you.
Hello, Birch. I'm Jerry. Thanks for your video.
Hi, Birch. I'm Lilio. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Birch. I'm Avita. I'm 10 years old.
Hello, Aaron. How are you? I miss you very much. I want to play with Armenia's friends one day.
Number one exercise. It's very easy. You can do a little slowly and then go faster, but use only 15 seconds each time. So number one is very easy exercise. Use both legs, soft. Okay, 15 seconds is enough for this exercise. Now let's see the second exercise. The second exercise, we use only one leg. So 15 seconds we do with one leg, and then we change the leg, and 15 seconds with the other leg. So it's also very simple. We do just four touches in one round, like this. Okay, we can show. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And after 15 seconds, we do the same with the other leg. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If it's difficult, you can do it without jumps. Just do without jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. But then you can add jumps, okay? Exercise number three, we do again square, but we use both legs. Okay, it works like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then after 15 seconds, then we can do the other side. Another 15 seconds. Okay. Okay, next exercise, we need only ball. And many of you tried this before, but I want to see you again how you do it. So we roll the ball, the other one over the ball and stop. Roll over the ball, stop, and like this. Okay. Twenty times is okay.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying. Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to
the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere soon make a change.
We all are part of God's great big family.
And the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
So we all must lend a helping hand. We are the world. We are the children.
We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start
giving. Oh, and the toast we're making will save an hour of life. It's true. Make a better day, just you and me.
You.